Save yourself, black man. This nigga saved himself to the grave, okay? Now, he was trying to save himself. He was proud that he didn't fuck around with black girls and all of that shit. And he a white queen. Concubine, because the nigga didn't even marry the bitch. Killed his ass. Stabbed this nigga to his life. Left his body, okay? Toodaloo, motherfucker. You got to go. Because, see, he ain't saved himself. Well, maybe he did. Maybe he was such a deplorable motherfucker that, you know, the universe said, we shall smite thee by thy will. You know? Who knows? You know? But I just want to drop this down. And I'm by no means saying that black women don't do these things, because they do. Them bitches is out here killing niggas these days. It's a strange phenomenon. I don't, you know. But anywho, this particular situation, you know, I'm just thinking about all the shit that I've been through. Some experience I've had in past recent weeks and shit. And last night I was told that part of the reason why these things happen is because these men experience extreme abuse from their mothers. Okay. Let's go with that. Even if that do be the case, I ain't raised now one of them niggas up there. My son would never. Okay? Mm-mm. We not doing that. But, I suppose, you know, if that's the reasoning. But I will tell you this, saving yourself ain't got nothing to do with the color of the woman's skin, okay? It's like you got Keish, you got Becky, okay? And, ratchetness is abound. The erasure of femininity is abound. And femininity is not no bullshit you can buy in no motherfucking jar prepackaged with a bitch telling you to take small portions of your food. That shit is aesthetic. Y'all get caught up in aesthetic. Femininity is the ability to be able to cooperate with the opposite fucking gender. Mm-hmm. Let me get my coffee together. Being able to cooperate with the opposite gender. Being able to nurture and care for your family. Okay. And just learning how to not stress about shit. That at the end of the day, ain't none of your goddamn business as a woman. That's it. That's all it is. It's not motherfucking pretty ass dresses and looking all preppy and speaking in these tiny voices. And all that shit is aesthetic. Femininity is something that comes from inside of you. For you to naturally explore and exhibit what is naturally inside of you as a woman. I know some women may say, I'm naturally a warrior. Well then, bitch, cheers to you and your flight or flight status lifestyle you live. I don't want it. I like to drink my coffee in a bonnet in the morning. Okay? Like, not trying to be on guard at all times. So you can have that. But anyway, as far as this man goes, sir, you went and got a white BT-1000. You went and got a white hair-hatted hooligan. You went and got a white strag. A white whatever else the fuck other names they come up with to call degenerate women. You know, saving yourself ain't got nothing to do with the color of the woman. Saving yourself got to do with changing the mentality of your mind, changing the vibration of your heart. So maybe you guys, to keep men from continuing to experience shit like this, perhaps y'all should change your conversation. And far be it for me, a woman, to tell you niggas anything. But just let me make a suggestion. I mean, contrary to all the feminism and black empowerment, black woman's empowerment things that are going out there saying that black women are divesting from black men and all that shit, me personally, myself, I actually, you know, love and prefer black men in my life, so my husband's black, okay? But, you know, just let me offer y'all some advice, because I do care about the community. Perhaps instead of most of the conversations ending up back in this starting place of the women, perhaps it shouldn't have anything to do with women at all. Not to say y'all can't talk about them. You know, talk about their ass like you eat tacos on Taco Tuesday. You know what I'm saying? On Tuesday, we drag these hoes. You know, whatever. But most of the conversations should be around stimulating the mind of the men to actually change so they don't go get BT-1000s of all races, colors, and creeds. Y'all ever thought about that? I'm just saying, because clearly this nigga saved himself into the ground, okay? And this is tragic, and, you know, y'all really should do better. But that's all I got to say. Y'all stay, you need help with that? Do you? Well, go to my website and book a consultation. We can talk about it. And I promise, I ain't your mama. I'm not going to beat you down for any mistakes that you have made. I'm going to hold your hand to a certain point while we walk through the shadow of death. Okay? Now, stay dark and lovely while spreading your love and light. I see y'all next video. Thank you.